What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back. And remember, Vote to Victory on Battle Nation is still going on. It's almost at the end. Get over there, get involved so you can have a chance to win the ultimate gaming rig. Link in the description. And now we have a new top 10 series we are starting right now. This will be the top 10 custom gun variants in Black Ops 3 submitted by the community off of Twitter. As always, you guys know how it works. Thought it'd be cool to showcase some of your guns. And I made sure to tell you I want the name of the gun because the name ties into what the gun is. And we're going to jump into this. We have some honorable mentions at the end. Drop a like on the video while you're watching it if you would. And let's get into it. At number 10 from Blazer V11, the PDW, one of my favorite Black Ops 2 weapons, returning hashtag Chaos Top 10. I love the fact that a lot of you are making past guns in whatever form or fashion you can, as you guys can see on the screen. These are the kind of pictures that I want if we continue to do this. I want to be able to see the attachments and get a crystal clear view of the gun. So keep that in mind if you submit for future ones of these. Very, very cool. He turned the Weevil into his own personal PDW. You guys can see the attachments up there. Hopefully you know what reference each one is. And moving right along to number 9 from Nightlast85. Calls this baby girl. She gets the job well done. It's the Shiva turned into the baby girl. It looks like, I don't think that's a regular grip. I could be wrong, but that looks like a custom grip. Now, some of these you're going to see are going to have epic and legendary and common, uncommon, rare attachment variants on it, which is what makes this really cool. As we go along and people unlock these with their crypto keys through the supply drops, you're going to see one-of-a-kind type guns, which is really, really cool. Number 9, baby girl. Number 8, from Adele Alter Kate, the Almighty God of War. I think this is like a lightning legendary camo. I'm not for sure. I'm pretty sure this is an animated one that you can get out of supply drops as well. I see the grip, and I don't even know what else is on this thing, but it looks absolutely phenomenal. Could need crystal clear pictures if you guys can as we move forward, though. Keep that in mind. Coming in at number 7, once again, back-to-back, Adele Alter Kate. My M8A7 variant, the wrecked M8, better than the godly M8A7 in the beta, in my opinion. Very, very cool. I like the paint job. I like the logos all over it, and the guns just look cool. This gun looks really, really cool. That looks like a custom magazine. I'm not for sure, but there's a lot of stuff going on with this gun, and this is the M8A7 Get Wrecked M8. Coming in at number 6. From Average Gamer 121. This one is really cool. I should have put this one higher. Hashtag Chaos Top 10, my War Torn Elkar 9. This is an epic camo from the black market. So he got this. This is an orange epic camo that he threw on here. And then he added the attachments that he wanted on it. Didn't do any optics on it. Pretty simple, but that War Torn camo looks phenomenal. I hope I pull that out of a future supply drop opening. I want that one really, really bad. I think that just sets off the gun. So that's his Elkar 9 War Torn. And we still don't have an option to publish these where we can actually download them, I don't think. I'm hoping that's coming. I really hope they're saving that. I want to be able to get these myself and share them around as well. Coming in at number 5, now we're getting into some really crystal clear pictures too. Epic Running Guns, my KM44 variant, Vengeance. Red Dot, Quick Draw, Extended Mag, FMJ, Long Barrel, and Grip. Badass. Also, moving forward on these, put what attachments you have in the tweet exactly. This is a perfect tweet for how you can describe your gun. Put the name, put the attachments, all that good stuff. Very, very cool. Very sexy gun, the Vengeance. Coming in at number 4, this one, once again, I think we've got some War Torn camo going on here. Jaish 7575, the ACR 6.8 Accurate. Lethal has the epic War Torn camo as well. That's two of them with the War Torn. Love it. Love the fact we've got an ICR-1 that has been turned into an ACR 6.8. That is totally awesome. Coming in at number 3 from IceDragons255. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Tried to make and resemble the AN-94 from Black Ops 2. It feels like it when I'm shooting with it. That is a massive silencer on the end of this thing. I don't know if that's a custom one or a variant or what it is, but he did good. He turned the KN-44 into the AN-94. I like it. Coming in at number 2, I love this one. Scotty, you CUDA killed me. Ha ha, so good. And I still have the blood of my enemy splattered on it. Thumbs up emoji, hashtag Chaos Top 10. Love it, love the blood splatter on it. Love the gold, love the name. The name just, that's the best name so far. That you could have killed me. Absolutely phenomenal. But at number one, from Nico Manor 123, this is what I call One Man Army. OMA, the Locust, just, it's cool, man. It really does remind me of the One Man Army packs in Modern Warfare 2. Great job with that. We've got a couple honorable mentions for you. Wasp Bio, hashtag Chaos Top 10, Woman OPs. Gotta give the women some love. Man of War variant. I like it. Very, very cool. Next is from the Aplex. I call it Deadlock. He's got the Argus lever action shotgun. Looking really, really looking nasty, to be honest with you. And then last but not least, from XXMLG Doge XX, the Mech Wolf. His homie with the RDS grip, long barrel, extended mags, rapid fire, and a dank laser sight. Very, very nice, guys. Episode 1 in the books of custom gun variants in Black Ops 3. Hope you guys have a great day. Look for videos tonight as well, and I'll see you later.